My dad was a big man with a will that was tough. He was at his best when the going was rough. He made a living for the family and never had to cheat to keep food on the table and shoes on our feet. We sat down at the table and thanked God in prayer, 'cause we had plenty to eat and plenty to wear. We had patches on our breeches, but Mama kept us neat. We had food on the table and shoes on our feet.